making his way to the ring from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
We've got Eddie Guerrero making his way to the ring now,
which means we're in store for one heck of a match.
And I'd also like to add that this match will go a long way in determining the pecking order here in WWE.
Yeah, and he's hoping his stock continues to rise. A loss here, though, would certainly crush those hopes.
From Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, RVD!
Rob Van Dam looking happy to be here tonight.
He's always happy, Michael, but if you ask me, he has plenty of reason to worry heading into this one.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time. Boy, right to the face.
Well, what's your take right now on Eddie Guerrero?
For those who are unfamiliar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
Cole, don't mind me. I'm just going to sit back and enjoy the spectacle in this one. It has all the makings of a legendary WWE bout.
Both these guys know that in this business, every time you step in the ring, your reputation and career are on the line.
No question about that one.
Eddie Guerrero is on the attack now.
He goes for the monkey flip.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Took a rough backbreaker.
But is it enough to end it?
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Now there's the counter. He's simply reminding him that he's here. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Sometimes less is more. But try telling that to Eddie Guerrero right now.
Rob Van Dam is keeping a good tempo now, guys.
Rob Van Dam is being shown the ropes here tonight, folks. What can he do to get out of this? I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal.
Man, Eddie Guerrero is awfully animated out there. His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Well-executed clothesline.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Must be nice to be able to dial it up when you need to.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Pays for that one.
Eddie knows that psychological warfare is every bit as important as actual warfare.
Takes him down
in a major way, too.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Oh, Rob Van Dam is in a tough situation here, folks. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Eddie Guerrero is setting a very good pace now.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
Shoulders down. This could be it. He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
He's got no quit in him tonight.
Does he ever, Michael?
Man, Eddie Guerrero is awfully animated out there.
Eddie Guerrero is showing signs that it could be ending soon.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
This has got to be incredibly disappointing for him, guys. Remember, he's already executed two finishers here tonight, and neither served their purpose. And now, it looks like he's at the end of his rope.
This one could go either way, guys. It might just come down to which superstar is the next to make a mistake.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
When this guy's on, look out.
Eddie Guerrero, Corey.
Latino Heat hooks him up.
Brain Buster.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three. Kick out just in time.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
A mammoth slam right there, guys.
What a comeback.
He may get the three count right there.
One, two, three.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
And he's going after the torso again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing.
Camel clutch locked in. And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael. Eddie knows that psychological warfare is every bit as important as actual warfare.
A lasso from El Paso.
This might be it.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Look at this.
He's going back to an old friend with that one. Wow, senton.
Man, that's gonna hurt.
He's looking for the win. One, two. A kick out at 2.5.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Wow, what resiliency.
There may be no keeping him down tonight.
Backbreaker, perfectly executed.
A lasso from El Paso.
Battling to get the upper hand. Eddie Guerrero strutting his stuff.
Eddie, go! This is it, guys.
This one's over, guys.
This could do it.
One, two. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Unleashes the cloverleaf. He's just about there.
Man, Eddie Guerrero has tapped. This match is over.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
I can honestly say that a win is a little more satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
And folks, just to confirm, yes, this San Antonio crowd really is as lively as they sound.